Hola, ¿cómo están? Soy Juan Camilo de Colombia, tengo 23 años y hoy les voy a contar una cosa, pero en inglés. Hey, I decided to come to Ireland because I found in Colombia that I made a business degree and it's really important for us in the world of business to know English. For me, the English in my life, it means a way of talk with everybody in the world, you know, if you want to travel, if you want to meet the world, you need English. I know I'm from Colombia. I feel very proud about it, but if I want to meet the world and be a cosmopolitan person, I really need English. And with my degree, I cannot be a person with just one language. My life here every day, I just woke up, take a shower, take my bike. I drive my bike for at least 20 minutes to my work. I worked the whole morning, then I came here in the afternoon from 1 to 4. And then I finished my school and went to my house. I share with my flatmates, we can watch a movie, we can go out for a beer. It depends, you know, every day is different, but I really feel that this is a country which has a lot of things to offer for us, you know, so I really enjoy it. People from Colombia, I would like to say, like, please come here, go to a different adventure. You have to learn English. English is the language of the future. Every time in our country, even in Colombia or even in Latin America, we need English almost all the time because there is a lot of foreign people coming to our country. So we need to talk with them. And if you really want to travel, if you are one of those students or those teenagers who want to meet the world, you need English if you want to. Sí, soy feliz acá en Irlanda.